हेलो गाइस, माय नेम इज़ अंकित दुबे। टुडे आई विल टेल अबाउट द IBPS PO मेन एग्जाम बेस्ड ऑन माय सेल्फ गिवन एनालिसिस विच वर हेल्ड ऑन 30th नवंबर। एज यू ऑल नो इन आवर एग्जाम वी हैव 45 रीजनिंग क्वेश्चंस, 35 इंग्लिश मैथ, 35 क्वेश्चन, बट यू नो व्हाट टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन आर दीज, एंड GK 40 क्वेश्चन, टोटल 155 क्वेश्चन एंड 200 मैक्सिमम मार्क्स। Talking about reasoning section 25, we have puzzles and overall it is a moderate to difficult level paper. And total question we have is 45. Banking awareness 40 questions. In this section mostly we know the answer of these questions, but these are very deep answer. The student who has learned the magazine deeply have already given easily 35 to 40 questions answer. English section is a moderate level section. Comprehension 12 question, sentence 15, closed test 3, and error detection 5. Total was 35 question, 40 marks. Math section was the most difficult section in this exam. Total question was 35 of 60 marks, but very less people has attempted more than 10 questions. Talking about overall good attempts, reasoning I think the overall good attempts is 10 to 15. Quant good attempt will be 5 to 8. English 22-26 and GK 25-30 with good accuracy, and total number of good attempt according to me will be 65 to 75 questions. Talking about the sectional cutoff, I think quant will be not more than 4 or less than 4. English will be 9 marks. GK is okay, so 10 marks can be GK cutoff can be there. Reasoning will be 6 or 7, maximum 6 or 7. Talking about the exam was slightly tougher than the last year, and vacancies are also on the higher side, and also now PNB has given his vacancy, so we can expect cutoff will be less than the last year, that was 74.5, so this can be 72 or 73, and overall good attempt will be 70 to 80. Anybody who has attempted between 70 to 80 can expect that yeah, he has a chance, and cutoff will be less than 74 for sure. That a cutoff can be for general 65 to 72 can be gain, OBC 62 to 67, SCST 52 to 55, and other that 48 to 52. Thank you guys, this is my analysis based on the exam. I have attempted 81 questions and I'm expecting around 80 to 85 marks. So yeah, that's my analysis based on my self given exams. Thank you, please subscribe this channel, just relax and don't take tension. Exam will be about 20th December, exam result will become, then we'll see what will happen. Best of luck guys, thank you.